Well, Cam, detectives here at police headquarters have been very busy working on this case as they have more questions than answers at this point. They say that the suspect remains at large. Now, police have identified the 3-year-old who was shot and killed as Kennedy Pyle. They say that 6-year-old remains in critical condition. I talked with the victim's family members tonight who said that they want the person responsible for this murder brought to justice.
Gun violence. I want them to stop.
I just wish they take the guns off. They need to.
Trouble. I'm none.
A family devastated, heartbroken, and full of grief after a deadly shooting in South St. Louis Sunday night. St. Louis City Police say the shooting happened around 8:30 along the 4600 block of Michigan Avenue at Mount Pleasant Street. Police say 7 adults and 6 children were standing next to a vehicle when a white 4-door vehicle drove by and started shooting at the group.
Very early in the investigation, we're very much asking the public to help us with this.
Among the victims, 3-year-old Kennedy Pyle and 3 other kids, ages 4, 6, and 8. Pyle's grandmother says the kids were just playing on the sidewalk when Kennedy was shot in the chest. The 6-year-old was shot in the back. Reportedly, Pyle's father performed CPR on his daughter. She died at the scene.
I heard it came from that way, shooting towards this way. She was running that way and it blew her all the way back to her. For me to look out my window, every time I look out my window, I'm gonna see my grandbaby land on the ground. That's not good.
The victim family says Kennedy was a beautiful child full of life, love, and laughter, and had a smile that would light up any room, and her life was cut short too soon.
She's a sweet little girl, very playful, liked to laugh. She was just a normal child. It's sad that they can't come out and play because of things like that.
Now, friends and family of the victim will gather tonight for a candlelight vigil at 6 p.m. where the tragedy occurred in the 4600 block of Michigan. And as we mentioned, police say that the gunman remains at large, and they are encouraging anyone with information about this deadly shooting to contact Crime Stoppers. Now, you can find that number to Crime Stoppers by downloading our news app, and you may remain anonymous. Live in downtown St. Louis, Kelly Hoskins, News 11.